Raising Jazz is started, where is crumble in front position, nangyari. Moving up for the exceptional is running by Darila. Then next in line is Alizim. Running by Darila is Red Hawk. Then followed by Laban Kisses, Ayoki Kai, Princess Mamba, Mount Amandi Wing, second last while Princess Winnet is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn with Alizim says why we follow. If we can take the lead, enjoying a two-length lead, exceptional in second, Anyare, Red Hawk is running by Darila, Love and Kisses comes next, Sayoki Kai, Princess Mamba, moving a party outside is Mount Amandi Wing, while Princess Winnet is still racing and last back to the leader with Alizim, enjoying a two-length lead and in second exceptional down on the inside Red Hawk and on the outside Anyare, then here comes Sayoki Kai now trying to get closer, then followed now by Mount Amandi Wing, down on the inside is Laban Kisses, Princess Mamba, while Princess Winnet is still racing and last and they are now entering the home stretch with Alizim, enjoying a length any half lead, Sayoki Kai, Anyare, Zorios, and as they swing for him with Alizim, back to three lengths lead, down on the inside, Sayoki Kai, and on the outside, Anyare, exceptional in the middle, last 75 meters with Alizim, followed now by Anyare, and finally, Alizim, Anyare, Sayoki Kai, exceptional Mount Amandi Wing.
Race number 5, our unofficial winner, 2-horse Alizim with JPA Kuse. Masa segundo, 7, 4, 3, 6, no? So 2, 7, 4, 3, and 6. For Pentafecta, unofficial placing, panorin ang replay.